And hey everyone, and welcome back to the channel. The iPhone 17 lineup has officially launched, and if you're upgrading or switching to the iPhone, one of the biggest questions you might have is how to move your WhatsApp, chats, photos, and videos without losing them. So today I'm going to walk you through three of the best methods I can think of for transferring WhatsApp data to your new iPhone. So first, we'll cover the official WhatsApp method for moving Android to iPhone. Then I will show you how to transfer WhatsApp between two iPhones when you're upgrading by using WhatsApp yet again. And finally, I'll show you how to use Wondershare Dr.Fone, a powerful third-party tool that works with almost any phone and gives you full control over your WhatsApp data. Now let's go ahead and dive right in. So let's begin with part 1, transfer WhatsApp data from Android to iPhone. This is the official WhatsApp method. If you're moving from Android to iPhone, WhatsApp now has an official feature that makes transferring your chats and media much easier than before. It works directly during your iPhone setup and uses the Move to iOS app in combination with WhatsApp. Here's exactly how to get that done. On your Android device, open the Google Play Store and install the latest version of Move to iOS. And then just start by setting up your new iPhone until you reach the Apps and Data screen. Then select Move Data from Android. Open the Move to iOS app on your Android and follow the on-screen instructions. You'll see a code displayed on your iPhone. Enter that code on your Android device. Then from the data transfer options, just select WhatsApp. On your Android phone, tap Start, and WhatsApp will prepare your data for transfer. Once it's ready, you'll be signed out from WhatsApp on your Android. Back on your iPhone, download the latest version of WhatsApp from the App Store. Then all you have to do is log in with the same phone number you used on Android. When prompted, tap Import to complete the transfer. Now this method moves your chat history, photos, videos, voice messages, and media. The main thing it does not bring over is your WhatsApp call history. For most people though, it is the simplest and most secure way to switch. Now moving on to part 2, transfer WhatsApp data from iPhone to iPhone. And if you're going to be upgrading from one iPhone to another, WhatsApp makes the process even simpler by using iCloud backups. Now this feature is pretty secure and it saves your chat history and media to your iCloud account just so that you can restore everything on your new device. Here's exactly what to do. On your old iPhone, open WhatsApp and go to Settings, then Chats, then Chat Backup. Then just go ahead and tap on Tap Backup now to create a fresh backup to iCloud. You can also enable Include Videos if you want all media transferred. Now make sure that you're signed in to iCloud on your old iPhone and that iCloud Drive is enabled on your settings. On your new iPhone, download and install the latest version of WhatsApp from the App Store. Open WhatsApp and log in with the same phone number. When prompted, tap Restore Chat History and wait while your messages and media are downloaded from iCloud. This process brings everything over, including chats, photos, videos, and group conversations. Just keep in mind that you will need enough available iCloud storage space to complete the backup, so check that before starting. And finally, we've got part 3, transfer WhatsApp data from any phone to iPhone using Wondershare Dr.Fone. So sometimes you need more flexibility, and maybe you do not want to rely on iCloud, or you're moving from a phone that does not have any kind of support for Move to iOS. In that case, Wondershare Dr.Fone is a great option. This tool lets you transfer WhatsApp data directly between devices, no matter if you're on Android or iPhone, and it gives you full control over what gets moved. Here's exactly how that gets done. So first things first, download and install Wondershare Dr.Fone on your PC or Mac. Open the program, then choose your phone from the side panel and select WhatsApp Transfer from the menu. And then just connect both your old phone and your new iPhone using USB cables. And do make sure that the source device and the destination iPhone are labeled correctly. Click Transfer, and Dr.Fone will begin moving your WhatsApp chats, photos, videos, attachments, and even WhatsApp business data if you use it. And all you have to do is just wait for the transfer to finish. Then open WhatsApp on your new iPhone and log in with the same phone number. The advantage here is that Dr.Fone does not rely on cloud storage, does not require you to reset your iPhone, and supports a wide range of devices. It is a fast and reliable option for people who want maximum control and peace of mind during the switch. And that's it. These are going to be three easy ways to transfer your WhatsApp data to your new iPhone. And if you're moving any kind of data from Android, the official WhatsApp transfer through Move to iOS gets the job done securely. And if you're going the iPhone to iPhone route, the built-in iCloud backup makes things smooth and simple. And if you need a more advanced option that works across almost any device, Wondershare Dr.Fone gives you the most flexibility and reliability. No matter which method you choose, you will be able to keep your WhatsApp conversations, photos, and videos safe while upgrading to the iPhone 17. Which transfer method do you think you will use? Please make sure to let me know in the comments. And if you found this guide helpful, do not forget to like, subscribe, and set the notification bell so that you do not miss more iPhone 17 related videos, tips, guides, and unboxings. Now thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.